But I'm always right. And I know how to shoot. And I know how to fight. I tell you once, I'll tell you twice. I'm real discreet, like a thief in the night. If I call you babe, you babe.
It is what it is.
It is what it is. What it is.
What's up, you guys? Mr. Guy Jokes, and I'm here with Light Skin King.
Hi.
How you doing? Okay. Right now, we're about to pull this prank on my homie Chino. Basically, I'm gonna tell him, yo, this is my new love. You know what I'm saying? Love of my life, future love of my life, right? I'm be like, yeah, we started talking, hanging out. She cool people. We vibing. Let me know what you think, like, you know what I'm saying? But when we go inside, you're gonna sit next to Chino, right?
I'm gonna try him.
Right. She's gonna try. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'm gonna be like, yeah, but I gotta.
Let's see if he passed the test.
Yeah, I feel like.
You think he will?
He has a girl. So he has to. He has to not come on to you.
What if he doesn't?
But what we're really testing is to see is if he's gonna tell me. You know what I mean?
Okay.
Hey, bro, your girl up. But not really, it's a prank.
It's a prank, y'all.
She wouldn't really do this in real life.
No, all right. Neither.
But yeah, it's gonna be fun.
Okay.
Yeah, Chino, don't be a bad friend, please.
He won't.
I think he's gonna pass, Shannon. They've been friends for like, about like 5 years.
Yeah. Oh, here.
4 years, something like that.
This is Kevin.
Hey, how are you?
Valentine's Day, pal.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. Are you still taking her to the doctor?
Not really.
Huh?
What are you doing? Alright, we'll be downstairs waiting for you. Yeah, for sure. Buying,
right?
You have to take some Tylenol, shouldn't
you? Well, I wanted you to meet my new boo. You know, I rarely, you know, bring people around. Why?
What? You're a doctor?
Yeah. Listen.
I don't know. I never really kind of know. My dad's talking all weird, but I got
you. Hey, bro, when did you get a hickey?
Yeah, you shook me.
Yeah, that was kind of love from her.
I'm just cleaning up.
My man just take it, he is magic, you feel me?
Is that what you're gonna tell our kids?
Probably.
Kid, you
still in here? Yeah, I did. I shot my shot. But I don't know. You know, it's like.
I ain't never met before.
I know.
You never tell him about me?
You know, because I don't like to like tell you about people that I just start talking about only, you know, if I like them.
I feel like I did the same with you.
I'm sorry, what was that issue?
Him? Yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry. Oh, got it. So, how long was you going on? It was like on the road? Or?
What?
You haven't said anything. So I'm telling you.
What?
surprise, you know what I mean?
Yeah, kind of like,
yeah.
I think he must have just kind of waited to really like, serious.
Yeah.
Did you know if you felt too soon? Like,
but I just wanted to bring her here so you guys could like, meet, because that was my best friend, so. Yeah.
I'm not sure, bro.
Oh, can I use the bathroom out there?
I don't know.
Gino.
I said 5 on it.
Yeah,
it's
like.
Okay, have you guys like dated the same?
I could imagine that.
What are you like into?
My girl?
She say you really attract me, Jen. Thank you, dogs, Jenny. My man dodging plagues.
Come here, why are you
going, man? No, I'm cool.
You're making it awkward.
You're making it awkward, man. What are you doing?
Oh, it's looking.
All right, I'm going to wait outside.
Outside?
Yeah.
Is it nice up there? I'll come.
No, we're not coming nowhere.
Why?
Stuttering, Shorty. He's stuttering, Shorty.
It's weird, man.
Why are you doing it awkward?
I'm just making
conversation.
It's weird.
I'm just making conversation.
I got it. You're like so close. And like,
I'm right here. Look. I'm just, you know, chilling. That's nice.
Valentine about to go crazy, Shorty.
We were literally just having
She finna go off, Shorty.
Whoa, what are you talking about? Shuddy, they going off. Hold up, why they got that though? How do they got a leash, shorty? What type of stuff these freaking people into?
He didn't even wait to tell her.
Wow. That was Jerry Springer right there.
That hurt.
Yo, I almost got
my ass. Oh, I'm sorry. See, look, see, even though it was a prank.
Y'all, this is my first time meeting them, and this is the first time.
Don't get me up, my bag is hungry, dude. Where we going, shorty?